a man in full bloom. His legs wide open, he stands squarely to balance for the heavy load. He holds the torch, the tube.
The machines start pumping. The concrete begins to flow. He holds it tight,
his legs wide open,
standing squarely in rubber boots.
Standing squarely.
And then